Line number 8, Florentin Tech, Germany. Line number 1, Ana Sofia Mesa, Colombia. Line number 7, Basmala Ismail, Egypt. Line number 2, Viola Magoka, Italy. Line number 6, Irati Sufiare, Spain. Line number 3, Adriana Alexandra de Rosales, Venezuela. Line number 5, Elise Kroels, Belgium. Line number 4, Susana Raskova, Slovakia.
And we have the best qualification time for Susana Raskova, 49.94. But you have to see Viola Magoga, the yesterday winner from Italy, on lane number 2. And we have the results for the 100 meters surface female. Bronze medal for Venezuela, Samantha Diaz. Silver medal for Nana Takatsu, Japan. And the gold medal for Ruji Li from Taipei, Chinese, with 42.07. Ruji Li, the winner of 50 meters apnea and 100 meter surface female. Now we have the 100 meter biffins event. You can see Elise Croix from Belgium. Yesterday, the bronze medal of the 50 meters biffins. Now we have the 100 meter biffins, and the star leading the lane to Viola Magoga. Viola Magoga leading the 100 meter biffins.
Award ceremony for the event 50 meter apnea men and 50 biffin men. So please, Jose Villa, Su Wen Liu, Jakub Kosmer, Oyer Rodriguez, Ahmed Radwan, Ikota Sekiguchi, go behind the podium for the award ceremony. Thank you.
It's Viola Magoga leading this gold medal, but is Susana Raskova with the closer? I don't know if it was Viola Magoga or Susana Raskova. It's Susana Raskova, the winner of the 100 meters biffins.
But for the award ceremony, you need to come with the official uniform and shoes. We will start now immediately the award ceremony for the event 50 meters apnea men. So please, Jose Villa, Liu Su Wei, and Jakub Kosmer, award ceremony. Colombia, Taipei, Slovakia. We will start the award ceremony immediately. Thank you very much.
Event 15, 100 meters biking female, the results are official.